I love to experiment the new possibility to combine my artwork in the new way. Maybe I can inspire from music or pop culture or skateboarding or everything. I love to do this and I hope I can do this way as long as I can as an artist. My artwork is combination about color, pop art, street art. For my personal interest, it's about street fashion, so I try to combination of this in every my artwork. Look is an 3-eyed alien from outside the world. He came to the earth, he tried to enjoy everything in his life, even bad or good. He's like an avatar of me and anybody who want to enjoy life and time. I have a good opportunity to join many brands around the world, and for this time it's been my honor to join Monstrakua. We designed something special for the first boutique of Monstrakua in Asia. We made a sculpture of look, it's very colorful. I hope it can bring positive energy to the boutique and look can show the vibe of the concept of everything about my idea. It's been my honor to have a good opportunity to design a watch design with Monstrakua, so I try to bring my art style into the watch and I'm very excited. For the Thai series, it's very special because it's made from the recycled material from the ocean, so it's very important to do this product. For my side, as an artist, I think about time, because we live in a good time, bad time in every day, right? So I want to bring the good energy and joyful to the people. So I made the artwork colorful and bring the look in the dial. In the dial, it's reflect about the time machine, the past, the present, the future in a good way. I want to make people happy when they look in the watch in this special edition.